want to give Alexa a more sophisticated look. Just something more feminine. A nice dress, a nice pair of heels.
No.
Just no workout clothes. Hi, do you have any black outfits? Not too rough and tough looking, but like sleek, black. I think we should maybe try this one on Lexi. Lexi, do you want to try this? Do you have some heels? Like the black ones? Isn't it kind of cute?
Sure.
They're so cute. Mm.
Really?
Mm. We need this.
I'll try those.
Oh my God, girl, it actually fits you.
Oh my God.
So nice. That's runway Dior, right?
How do I look?
I freaking love it. So nice. Okay, can you hold this?
Like this?
Yes. You just need your Starbucks.
All the way outside. Watching Alexa try all these clothes, I can definitely see that she's uncomfortable. She is one of my best friends, and I hate seeing her like this because I already know how much she's overcome.
Hey, you all right?
Yeah, I'm fine. And I don't want her to go back to, you know, thinking she has to change the way she looks. What are you trying to do? Change yourself? Change who you are?
I know, but I just wanted to, like,
at
least...
Everybody thinks, like, I've known you forever, and I just don't think that's not your style.
I can see both Nia's and Maryse's sides, but I just feel almost really vulnerable in this situation. I had struggled with an eating disorder twice for a few years, so when someone's trying to tell me to dress or act a certain way, it's kind of a trigger for me.
Coming up to the main roster, like, I get it, but this is what got you here, your style.